rivalry been going on when I was in school from the guards and Roseland. And it was like, most of the people, back when I grew up as a kid, right, Roseland was a beautiful neighborhood. It's still a nice neighborhood, but it had beautiful homes in it.
Kids tried to jump him, so the police gonna arrest my two sons. This is crazy.
So we from the projects. That's basically what how it was. We fighting back and forth. We couldn't go up there, they couldn't go up there. That's how it started. And I'm just saying this, the people that put this together should have thought about the rivalry.
They were fighting. Yeah. Like y'all in there?
Yeah, that ain't got any leaving
there. Well, I knew that was right there. Hey, girl. So they was fighting, so they was fighting in school. Okay, baby. Thank you. All right. Come out. Okay, baby. Thank you.
Now I can see you shut the school down.
Right.
But you didn't shut the school down.
Okay.
You busting kids. There's no disrespect to no race or nothing. But you busting maybe 75% Hispanics in a neighborhood they don't live in. All black neighborhood. It's all black neighborhood. And kids can walk to school. You bust them in and you bust us out. Something wrong with that picture.
But you ain't in the school with us. We fighting in the school every day. That's evidence right there.
They arrested my son because a gang of kids was jumping on his little brother.
When?
Today. They just, the police harassed her.
Because she had to go to the bathroom.
This is crazy. This crazy. This ain't nothing but some retaliation stuff because we've been trying to get these kids to some safe passage. Right.
This is by design for us to act the way we act. And they know what they doing when they set this up. This ain't nothing new. Because these kids today have no sense of fear.